Better get ready.
The following is a triple threat tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 504 pounds, Dangerous and RVD.
Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
And from New York, New York, weighing in
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Standing moonsault gets all of it.
When you have the skill, you flaunt it and you make it hurt too.
Cross landing powerbomb.
The powerbomb is not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
People realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Bold move to go for the pinfall this early in the matchup.
How humiliating, just kicks to the face.
Is he shoulders down?
Is it enough? Kicks out.
Trying to make short work of things here.
Take a trip.
Saxton.
Russian leg sweep. And he goes for the pin.
going to end well.
He's starting to struggle here.
But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set in for them in a match like this. Can't discredit that.
Just a two count that time. Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still
instinct at this point.
Punching
their way out of that one. He's in for it now.
Scoop slam. Van Dam heads up. This is going to be good. Rob Van Dam. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Van Dam has been a range game plan for sure. But hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder plan.
Oh, a drop kick on the mark. Look in his eye here, folks. Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Oh. Damian Priest. Crucifix. Ooh. I had that well scouted.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Winner loses these superstars.
And there's the cover. No, stops the count at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Great body control.
Hooked up and. Headlock. What are they doing here? Into a headstand? Are you kidding me?
Wow. Wow.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Kendo stick to the skull. Clearly waiting for that. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And the rolling neck snap. And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Nice takedown. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Boom!
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Ooh, Van Dam avoids contact.
Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
Drop kick
on the mark.
Oh, sharp knee.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Out of the way in time. Setting up. Oh,
vicious Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Ooh, hello.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Driving the face down.
Piercing.
Driven down face first.
Northern Lights suplex.
Dolph taking the lead, staying on his opponent.
Yeah, RVD needs to find that spark.
Face first off the post. Well, that unraveled on Dolph.
Time right now for RVD to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Textbook scoop slam.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
We got our buddies.